tunnel snakes rule. Right? I actually remember what I was doing, I think. I came back from Hardware Town. I dumped all the stuff off. I saved my game. And then when I woke up, I had a message that I had to defend Sanctuary, which means I had to run all the way up here. And I actually made it in time and defended him from a bunch of raiders, who came in at all the spots that I showed you guys. So that worked out fine. And then I did a tour of my settlements to make sure they weren't getting messed up from as they're growing. I actually found mutated ferns up here by Outpost of Monja. So I turned in the quest for mutated fern and what's the other one? The blowfly gland. And I'm going to go in, get Hangman's Alien Oberland as settlements to connect my Gord Empire up. Running out of bullets, but that's pretty realistic. Yeah, I have 74 bullets left, which isn't even a full clip for my gun, but that's okay. Oh, I have a disease. Ugh. I probably caught it from your kid Nat. Them schools are weaponization platforms for diseases. School system here in Diamond City. I need water. Yeah, so I thought I would go and get, I need more water.
So, you're not an idiot.
Right.
Thanks. You too.
No, I didn't mean like... I could just use some help. This isn't the sort of thing I'd normally bother anyone else with, but you just seem really good with people, and I've got this issue.
I am all out of antibiotics.
Nat.
Alright.
Becoming me.
Right, because she might be a synth.
Alright, what's the issue?
I'm just terrified she's gonna start taking up like her big sis. I mean, think about the life we lead. No offense intended, Blue, but personal safety doesn't exactly seem like either of our strong suits.
What?
Never ending up like her big sister, dodging bullets and running from all the people she pisses off. It's part of the reason I'm on the road so much. Part of the reason I'm here with you. I keep thinking, maybe if I make myself scarce, if I'm not around her enough, she'll cool off. She'll just go back to being sweet, innocent Nat, paper girl, an all-around upstanding citizen. What do I do, Blue?
Oh, well, first you teach her to get 3 levels in sneak, and then teach her to use cover, and then she can be a Raider Gord Lord just like me.
You just love her.
You're right. I can't risk that. Thanks, Blue. Who'd expect wandering off with a stranger to turn out this well? They really don't make them like you anymore. You're a hell of a friend, you know that?
Also, make her do Rifleman, because that's the best.
Just friends, huh?
Well, yeah. I guess. But I thought so. Unless, you know, something changes. God, did it get hot in here? But hey, thanks again for listening. It's a real weight off my chest to be able to talk it out with someone. So, you wanna hit the road?
Hey.
Hmm?
Piper.
Hey, here. Something to keep you sharp. Always worked for me.
A sweet roll. Oh my god.
That was all I had.
Sure.
I'm in love. Alright, I'm gonna take her out on a date to the gas station to get a hot dog. Oh, I know how to treat the ladies. We'll have some, it's dangerous to flirt with people in survival. Because you could get diseases. That's just a public service announcement. So let's go get, Hangman's Alley, man. Oh,
radiation
yeah.
Radiation poisoning is a common ailment, but we can cure just about anything.
So what kind of treatments are common around here?
Bandaging wounds and cleaning.
Not now.
Let me know if that changes.
He's the guy from, Lost, ain't he? He's the guy from Lost.
A new face. Strong, but not perfect. For a nominal...
Sure.
Excellent. Just sit down in the chair there.
Yeah. This girl likes me. I gotta get fixed up, Doc. Two things. First, the fish lips. Not good. Bubbles doesn't have any lips. Let alone fish lips. Does have to protrude a little, though, I think. And then... you can make the eyes bigger with W. Oh my god, that's awesome. Alright, how we doing? Good enough. Alright. This is as handsome as I can be.
No one will be able to resist you with a new face.
They have pretty high resist.
Don't need anything today.
Huh. I see.
Okay. That got rid of that for my quest log. Lost Piper. Can I do it in just my charisma clothes? I think that my armor actually does keep me alive a little. How much stuff can I carry? Not much. Alright, let's switch it on. We're gonna go fight.
We got purified water inside the city. Best drink in the Commonwealth.
Yeah, this is a mutant suicider hit the turret here, so that's toast. Figured I would get Hangman's Alley and then move on to Oberlin and then connect Oberlin to my network and then connect to Hangman to my network. But might as well get Hangman first, because it's on the way. And then I will be all set down here at Diamond City. I do have to go back to Harbor Town and finish looting the place. But you guys don't need to see that. Hangman Alley, right here. Sorry about the goriness. The apocalypse.
Huh. Hearing shit. Oh, man, please don't be ferals again.
Nothing there now.
What do you think?
Shadows. Yeah, you're probably right.
You know what? Maybe I should cut down the jet, I guess. Go around the backside. You don't want to open all the doors in Hangman's Alley, but I always open this one. It's kind of a frontal assault, though. There's a back way. There's actually two back ways in. That'll be actually more dangerous than just going in the front. Ooh, maybe I could snipe him from up here. Think you can hide? Yeah, because you can't pick locks and you're locked in there. Well, you can actually go up on that turret thing, probably.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me. No sign of him now.
Yeah, so this is Hangman's Alley. Totally awesome.
Hey,
wow.
Something's out there.
Wow, that person could take a hit.
What do you think that was? When you turn up, you're dead. Yeah, keep running.
Wow, there's a few guys in here. What the heck? That is a tough raider.
You picked on the wrong people today.
I can't hit that one. Alright, this. It's not good. Yeah, it's a good thing I wore my armor. I should have just run. I shouldn't have wasted so many bullets on you tough raiders. Nailed one with a perfect sneak attack, and it didn't do anything. Well, took him halfway down, but man, that's tough. I'm still hidden. It's like there's none left. That can't be right.
Got it.
Can't keep you out.
I can't tell if I'm hearing Piper or I'm hearing a raider. There's a raider. Right. Now they'll come out. There's the last one. Oh, it's acting like there's one more. Am I missing something? Well, the way to know if we're done. Oh, combat armor. Oh, a legendary. Oh, man. A lucky combat knife. Yeah, that's really going to be helpful. Alright, I think there's something around here that's making my hidden thing not be perfect, but... Hangman's alley is ours. Combat armor. That's the good part. Colors I bring. Again. Do I have anything I can cook? Nope. Yeah, we gotta get back to the noodle factory. Yeah, so this settlement's awesome because of its location, but it's also fun because it's a tight little place that is weird to build in. It's different. And usually you don't want to open this door. And, although I don't see why it matters. I never did, though. But bad guys come from the front and back. You could leave this sealed too, and then really I think that if you try to mess up the AI too much, it'll just teleport in, so I'm gonna open this up because I like going out the back too.
Nice.
And survival, actually your settlers help you so much. They always throw guns up there, turrets. So this isn't really an issue to deal with the attacks from the bay. And the settlers are helping me out so much.
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat out.
Oh my god.
Come on. We don't have to do this.
Oh, and I'm stuck. Right in the...
Let's get this over with, shall we?
Oh, that... That is not good. A mutant hound. What's my weight at? Can I carry all this? Oh, she's all metal. Oh, this is probably why my spider senses were tingling.
You got a line on him?
Why is there a mutant here? to get up there. Whoa, okay. Alright, what kind of guns do I got? They're killing me for ammo. There it is. Actually never noticed this here before. All these years. Oh. I did know about, like, go down there and fight guys, but not this thing. Alright, come on.
Hey.
Where to? Help yourself?
You can have this lucky knife. You always find things you never seen before. Really, I was just coming out here to clear the area a little and see if there was ammo in the dumpster. Shopping cart. Yep, this is what makes a home a home. As if this crowded place needed more trouble. There we go. I'll work on that later. That's good money right there. Alright, let's... Come on, Piper. Maybe they won't get confused if I leave it alone. Man, I wrecked... Scrapped this place up in my original game.
Heads up.
Just let me know.
And, they had a lot of weird issues. Maybe I'll leave it alone and see what happens this time. The raiders that I found didn't seem to have too much trouble. And we'll just arm the settlers we get. This junk that we looted. That's the fun. I forgot to bring my hazmat suit. I'm so low on ammo. Should probably keep the shotgun shells and stuff in case I need to loot and use whatever I find, like I'm already doing here. Alright, so this place has two beds. Which are not very nice ones. They're terrible. Alright, let's make a real one so I can save the game. Should I just try the quick save? Alright, that wasn't too bad. Alright, I think I'm gonna end it. I'm gonna end it there. And then I'll do Oberlin next. This is all happening in my dream. It's not real.